Hi guys.
Oh, we're gonna get people to react to the Lemon music video by Rihanna.
So stay tuned. Hope you like it.
Okay. Someone twerking, of course.
Twerking is good. Twerking is healthy for the soul.
It gets views.
What did you think of the video?
It was good. It was, I don't know, it was mainly the person dancing that Rihanna had shaved the head of. But, I don't know, it was very energetic. So, I suppose that was good. It was entertaining. Yeah.
Look at that. Is she shaving someone's head? I just went through that. Wow. I love it. I could have been in that music video. I'm a dancer as well.
Okay, you really could have been in this video.
Yeah. This is awesome. It's amazing. I love it. I love the simplicity of the choreography. She's just freestyling and doing her thing. And she looks hot. And she's not hair down to the arse in like some tight dress. She's wearing boxers and a t-shirt. She looks great.
She looks nice. I like her hair like that. Like,
what is she doing?
Oh yeah, I saw this part. She was cutting someone's hair.
Oh. I thought you were in a nicer stomach.
Have you seen the video?
It's really different.
The concept
it's
of
different.
We never really die. I don't understand how that relates to the video.
To the, yeah.
But I like what it means. It makes you ask questions. It makes you ask questions on what, how that links to the concept of the film, the movie, or
they,
the video.
You see the impact. She's cutting her hair. She passes on her whatever it is.
So she possesses her.
Yeah, maybe she might die, but then the spirit is.
Wait. So is she basically Rihanna?
Like
yeah, like, so she's looking at her soul out, like, her energy.
That's yeah, that's what's that devil shit?
she said
Illuminating. Illuminating. Right there.
But how is it Illuminating?
No, when you're talking about souls and possess, no,
but
I'm
she
not
didn't
with
really
that.
Say that. She interpreted it in her video.
I'm just crazy.
No, it's crazy. It's different now. Different.
But, it's different, I guess. She's shown that she's different anyway.
Would you say that Rihanna was rapping on that track?
Yeah, just a little bit, just a little bit.
A little something, something.
What do you think about it? Bitching around with Nicki Minaj and rapping?
You know what, when it comes to Rihanna, she's so versatile. Like, Nicki has one, it's half naked, something cheesy. I'm not really a big fan. I've never been a fan. But Rihanna's, she brands herself, like, from the makeup to the singing to her clothing. She's just all over
brand. She's a brand.
Yeah, very versatile. And with the what's his name, Pharrell, that's a very good combination because they're both, he's got ice cream and billionaire boys and women there. Yeah, definitely. But it's a nice video.
Honestly, I thought it was quite creative. I liked quite. Oh. It's creative. I don't have much to say about it, to be honest.
Okay.
I'm sorry. But
what did you like about the movie?
I really like the visual effects. I mean, I like the music video as a whole, but. I wasn't really listening to the lyrics. Sorry. All right.
You know, fan of Rihanna's.
Rihanna's alright. She's alright. I don't know. I don't have much to say. It was interesting that her hair was cut off.
Yeah.
And then she was dancing. I really like the dancing.
She's a very good dancer.
Yeah.
You think Rihanna should rap more on that other track?
Oh, rapping. Like? Oh.
You think Rihanna should rap more? Because I think people said that she was rapping on this track.
Oh, it did sound a bit more like rapping.
Yeah.
I do prefer her singing, but. I prefer her singing, but her rapping is it's all right. It's decent.
Yeah. That's another track. Another rapper.
I would. Yeah. I would. Yeah.
Thanks, guys. Thank you for watching.
Like, subscribe, or comment down below, please.
Don't forget. Stay tuned.